good. You're awake. I'm so sorry that it's been this long, but I'm really, really happy to see you again. I took some time, you know, because of what happened, and I took the time to evaluate things, and, you know that I put you under a lot of stress these past few years, but right here. I think you are not only safe from the outside world, but finally safe from my family and from that little vampire who for some reason wants you to escape with her. You would never want to escape from me. A little bit small. It's hard for me to, you know, make sure that I can protect myself just in case you were to ever try to harm me for any reason. So, I wanted to give you the best. Got it. I wanted to give you the best possible solution while also being safe for me. So, here's your new home. This glass encasement. And don't think of it as a cage or anything like that. It has plumbing. Don't worry, I got you plenty of goodies, okay? It's gonna be the best. Okay. Alright. Well, these are gone for good for you. So, lotion for you. get, so I hope you like it. Now I'm actually going to leave this with you. Okay, so here you go. Alright, now you can reapply it whenever you need. First things first, I got you some deodorant, just because I thought you might want it. This is actually the kind that I use, so I love this kind, so that's there for you. Feel free to organize things however you like. Your bathroom area is right over there. Yeah, I'm sorry, no doors or anything like that, but it's not like I'm gonna be, you know, watching you 24/7. I just can't. I have a job. So I'm still a recruiter, yeah. And now I have a new job of making sure that that vampire stays put. I don't know how she keeps getting out, but she's got something similar to this, so. Let's see. I got you some. Yes. clean your ears out, don't use these. So, it just pushes the earwax in. Anyway, okay. So, just be careful with these. It's really just for, you know, your face and whatnot. So, excellent. Oh, I did also get a few other things. Any shears. So, but I mean, who do you really need to impress? You impress me every day. So, I'm just going to brush your hair a little bit, give you a nice haircut, nice little trim, and you'll be looking and feeling fresher than ever. Hairdresser, but I think it looks pretty good so far. And you have a mirror over there, by the way. It is a very thin plastic, so. job. Feel free to look in the mirror and tell me how you like it. No. I just wanted to have a little chat before I get going. I will be down here much more. Should always have been. I mean, come on, it's me. Have I ever hurt you? Like, really? So, I guess I'll leave you with this brush, because it's a very good brush, but I'm not gonna leave you with the scissors or anything like that, so this is yours. If the little vampire comes in here again, I want you to push that button immediately, and push it 3 times, okay? Because that signals to me that it's an emergency. So, I got a new work schedule because of a slight relocation, but that shouldn't be a conflict at all. Let's see. You know what'll happen, okay? Now, this actually I got from a witch in her shop. And it actually has a spell on it, so if you ever want to find out what the spell is that's on it, escape and see what happens, okay? But I doubt you'll ever do that again, because it's you and me till the end, right? Right? I mean, look, I got you all of these gifts, and I have one more gift for you. How could I forget? Oh my goodness. I know you've probably felt pretty Trust me, I will do everything within my power to set us up a time to really have just a beautiful date night, okay? But for the meantime, I got you a little friend. It's lavender scented, so it'll help you sleep at night.
She won't be so lucky.